Trust me, you don't want anything to do with fatbergs. I lived on one for a while. It's terrible. Property values are very low.